Olivia!
Oh, Gene, you're back.
Don't you're back me. I just about died because of you.
But the God Hand saved you, didn't it?
It's strong, but it's a pain in the ass. You should try it for a while.
Let's axe it.
Nice one.
You want to keep it, huh? Well, I've heard rumors that people who go to town never come back.
Let me guess. You want me to check it out?
Ah, you volunteer.
You knew I would. Sounds right up my alley.
Well then, time to get going, champ.
I should have never helped that psycho nutcase! Ugh!
Oh! Help me! Get away from me, fatty!
Somebody help!
Oh, shit! No!
Ha!
Time for a little fun.
Boom.
Nice. Time for a little fun. Bring it on. Damn, I'm poor.
Stop it!
Quiet, lady!
No! You can't fight me, please!
Those punks don't know how to treat a lady.
Help!
What the?
Not me, you idiot! Him!
You're looking for love. You're looking in the wrong place. Scram, sweetheart.
What do the five fingers say to the face?
Useless human arm.
Useless?
Yeah, look.
Gross.
Piece of crap.
You, that's a nice right arm you got there.
This is the loser we messed up on our walkabout?
Madam Conchita, he's got a new arm, huh?
It's payback time.
Bruce, Felix, get him!
All right.
Hey.
Ha!
is the Godhead, right?
Thanks to you guys, I've gotten to be quite popular with the Hellish set.
Hellish? I prefer super tropical. Your arm is ours!
I bet you're not really popular in hell!
What the?
Why Why the hell are we doing this again?
Sweet!
Konyo. Will you treat the bodies with some respect?
Hey, big guy. Sounds like you're in a jam. Now you're gonna have to bury me yourself.
These gravestones aren't yours, cabron. I want you alive.
Shouldn't you be digging your own grave now, big guy?
I'm so hungry. I think I'm gonna starve.
What the hell? That works for me.
You got to do what you got to do. Once I get a snack, you're mine, cabron. Legs down!
You're either really honest or really stupid.
He was probably chasing a piece of ass.
Pardon. I had to help this old man with arthritis.
Unbelievable. The first demon with a conscience.
That old guy had no meat on his scrawny bones. And you have any idea how tough meat that old is? Do you?
What happened already?
Oh, yeah. The cabron. You're not gonna be catching him easy. That god hand, serious business.
He's still human, isn't he?
Pathetic. I'd have seduced him and drawn out every last drop of sweet red blood.
All right, Shannon. It's time to invite him to your little show.
I've already sent him an invitation.